What's up, everybody? I'm Derek Gamer. Welcome back to the channel. Today, we're back to more Monster Hunter, and the time has come to smack them cheeks of what it looks like to be the final boss. At the end of the last episode, I was just chilling. Thought I was going to go back to like the main city or go to like a cutscene area. We fought him once, so I kind of know his formula, how he plays. So today, we're going to take him down. So, fam, without further ado, let's dive in. All right, buddy. Go ahead and break part. It's this part. Oh, yeah, yeah. Let's go ahead and put this on real quick so I don't get my stuff mixed out here. I love that critical strike right there. When I see critical damage, it's like, beautiful. Yep. Maybe attacks with head and chest are effective? Indeed. It's very effective. Are you gonna come back? I was like, I should be okay. We're hitting it. That's some big ass wings. Come on. Thank you. Nice, now I can see. Damn. You know one thing I missed playing Iceborne? I missed my goddamn heal augment. Damn. You know, it's okay though. At least I can see this way. It looks like you dropped something over here, buddy. Nope. Excuse me. I'll take that. Thank you. I will. don't know if I could do like a clutch claw on it. Head like that. I mean, they put some mechanic in the game for a reason, right? Not doing that much damage though. Oh, you actually go as well? Are you joking? Oh, that's game changer then. Oh shit. That is game changer. I was doing it the wrong way the whole time. Yep, use these. Oh, nice. He's knocked the health. Wow. I can't believe it works this big ass rock thing. Me too. Yikes. There we go. Nice. Let me see if I can use him. Slap him against the wall one more time. Yikes. Showtime.
That was just its shell?
Looks like it is. Run to the wall. Oh, you didn't run to the wall? You didn't make it? That's my number one strat right there. Nice. That's it. Hey, you pick that up real quick. I don't know how that happened, but I'll take it. He's not gonna let me do it. Holy shit. I need to get more heals anyway. I'll be back. I gotta take you like to an edge real quick. Nope. See, that's why these things are here. That's why this rock is here. Okay, Showtime, I think you're close enough to a wall right now. Anymore? No more? Holy shit. I didn't need to use that right there, but it's okay. Baby, heal up. Oh, you can go behind like that too? That's cool. Do it regularly. I don't want to waste all my big ones yet. You're in a perfect position right now, though. He's in rage right now, he's not gonna let me. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. There we go. Are you close enough right now? I don't think you are. Hard to dodge. That's the last strike. There we go. Come on, fall over. Baby. Nope. Get it. No. It looks a lot closer than he is. Okay. You want to take me towards the middle, man. Woo, baby. Nope. Better give me a limit of these things, buddy. I gotta get him to go back a little bit more. That's it. Bruh! Stay on the outside then. Need some more, please. There we go. That's damage right there. Oh my God. That's a strategy right there. Oh no. Get out of here. We need to look at some heals. Stay away from the quicksand. Woo, baby boy. Take a lot of your materials real quick. shit, I thought it was just gonna be outside. Oh, Mr. Whiskers, no. Yeah, I freaking annihilated. Get out the sand. Oh my god. Yikes. Okay. So that gets rid of the little area. Dope. Oh my god. Hold on, I'm coming close to you. Hold on, I know you get crazy when I'm farther away. You're not giving no more? Shit. That Manta's almost back. I wonder if different body parts drop different amounts. Come on, I need some more. They did drop some more. Come closer. No, not that way. This way. Okay, temporal mantle, let's go. You're in. Bro, come over here. I don't want to go in the sand. Back up a little bit more. Come on. Oh no, I gotta get away. Yep. Perfect. There you go. Why don't you like fall over like every other monster? There we go. Okay, that mantle's gone. Take it off. Another one right here. Let's get this off real quick. Oof. Fuck. Here we go. Woo! I beat him? Let's go! Oh my god! Yo, he wasn't too hard. Hey, yo, Tele, everybody tell me I could have beat him solo. I did it, baby. Let's go. Oh my god, he wasn't too tough. Let's smack his face into the wall a couple of times. You're golden. Oh man. Yeah, give me all these goods, man. I need to make this weapon. I just got attached to the weapon I have right now, and now I'm about to make another one? Let's go. I love it. Woo, baby. Solo dolo, baby. That's the end. Oh my god, look at that helmet.
You did it.
Thank goodness I don't know how you did it.
If it wasn't for you, your partner and I would have had to give up our search. Truly, thank you.
No worries.
I record everything. This investigation, the old Everworm, all of it.
Got your work cut out for you. Ah, that was truly an adventure to remember. I have nothing to regret. But now... Now what do I do?
Wait for Monster Hunter World 2.
A great woman once told me, you either push forward or go home. There's no time to second guess yourself.
You're right. Now that we're done here, I'll have to find a new hobby.
Hey, you kids okay?
And now everybody shows up. Perfect timing.
Any injuries?
Dude, you were awesome!
Good to see you unharmed.
Good work. Bravo!
This thing's huge.
My word. To think it was meddling with the Everstream.
What are you guys doing here?
It was the Commission's decision to leave this assignment to the Fifth Fleet.
But it was my decision that we ought to go. And that's why we're here. You got the job done, as expected.
There it is.
Time to head back.
Woo. Time for end game. Oh shit! Oh no!
Impossible. Time for round two.
Oh my god.
You want some? Come get some!
What the hell?
It's alive?
Nergakaze, the king! Oh my god. Oh my god. Nergakaze is a beast! Oh, damn! Oh, shit!
Go figure. Just another link in the food chain.
Damn, what an ending. Woo, baby. Yeah, look at that. First try, we got the large gem mantle. Baby, let's go. And we got weak ass gems. Don't you love it? Ah, there it is. It's all over. Oh, man. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Man, this DLC expansion was amazing. Had a great time with it. Now we're about to get into the end game and grind our lives away.